We all have a time in our lives that we will always remember. It might be your best birthday party or the time you did a perfect flip in gymnastics. Or maybe that home run in the last inning. For me, my time is the day my dad and I conquered the 5.5-mile round trip hike to the top of Angel's Landing at Zion National Park. That morning, Daddy and I woke up at 5 o'clock. It felt like we had woken up in the middle of the night. It was still dark, and we could hear the crickets chirping. We quickly got dressed and headed to the visitor center to catch the bus that would take us to the trailhead. As we started the hike, I felt excited and nervous at the same time. The first part of the hike is called Walter's Wiggles, named for the switchbacks that went up and up and up. Looking back the way we came, we could see rocks with copper-colored streaks striping through it. As we walked, we thought with excitement about the views to come. This next part of the hike tested our courage and our footing. On Scout's Landing, as it is called, we had to walk along long, narrow paths with a 1,500-foot drop on one side and only a chain to hold on to. We climbed over rocks and avoided slippery, sandy parts. Part of me was nervous, part of me excited, and all of me was having the time of my life. Finally, after a long hike, we were on the top of Angel's Landing.
Woo-hoo!
We had a 360-degree view of the canyon. We could see the transportation buses below us, as tiny as ants marching along the canyon floor. We stared out at the majestic view around us as we ate our lunch. Now, with pride, I can say I've conquered Angel's Landing.
Oh, yeah.
And I did it with my daddy. That makes it even better.
Mm-hmm.
And if you still don't believe me, I have a certificate to prove it. Daddy bought it at a gift shop.
Woohoo! I jump so high.